Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to reset your forgotten Bitget password. You can easily reset your Bitget account's password by simply going and visiting the Bitget website or by opening up your Bitget application on your mobile device. After you open up your Bitget application or get to the website, tap on the waffle menu at the top left or simply find the login option and tap on it. Once you get to the login interface, type in your email address or your mobile phone number in the text box and tap the next button. On the next page, it'll prompt you to enter your password. Tap the Forgot Your Password link if you don't remember your password and follow the instructions. On the next page, you'll again need to enter your email or mobile phone number. After typing down your email or mobile phone number, click on Continue. Complete the CAPTCHA first, and once you are done, it'll ask you to enter the verification code that has been sent to you via your email and then your mobile phone number. Enter both of the information once you receive it. Once you are done, click on Reset Password, and then on the next page, create a new password for your account. Create a strong password in the Create Password text box. Make sure that these criteria are included in the password as well so that you can create a strong one. After you are done, re-enter the password on the next field and finally tap Next. You will then be able to successfully reset your password. Now click on Go to Login and then enter your newly updated password in the login screen. Finally, tap Login. You will then be able to log into your Bitget account even if you've forgotten your password. So that is how you can easily reset your password if you've forgotten your password while logging into Bitget. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video.